Just getting started. Make sure everything works. Everyone would tell me if the video or audio was breaking, right? Some people on Twitch might be a little confused. What on earth is this game that this man is playing? It's okay, the answer will present itself. Now, I am streaming this to YouTube Gaming as well as Twitch. I'm going to monitor the chat on Twitch a little bit better. But as of right now, there's not a whole lot to moderate. Alright. Supposedly, we are good to go. I'm ready to start dying. Let's see. As you can see, I am a horrible rank 5. Actually, you know what? Before we jump into this, there's probably a way to ensure that I'm playing with these guys. By these guys, I mean the level 8 team. Some members thereof. There's gotta be some way to find out. Or maybe I just hit play and we just jump in. I don't see a friends list anywhere, so I think I'm just gonna jump in until I'm told otherwise. Let's check chat real quick. Okay. All systems are go. Excellent. Alright, time to be terrible.
On your feet, soldier.
Alright. Still the warm-up round. I'm not actually positive how to make sure that I'm in the game with you guys, but I'm sure you guys know. I see level 8 officially in the YouTube chat, but the question remains, am I playing with you right now, or should I be doing something horribly? Oh, never mind. I'm pretty sure that was
no time to rest.
The community manager I just shot in the head. Sorry about that. Come out and face me. Do this dance all day. Alright.
No time to rest.
I can only evade for so much. This is now a race to bronze.
Oh.
like evading far out of the way, and I have not had that. Whatever you start with, I want to say it's the pulse rifle or something. I haven't had the pulse rifle in a while, so I have to get used to now having the shotgun. I believe the proximity matters a little bit more. Yeah, I'm not gonna beat you. Not with that much health. A little bit of time. Nope, run. It's a very good start.
Retreat is not an option.
Charge shot, no! Nope.
No time to rest, soldier.
This is the warm-up round, right? That's what it is. Okay. You're around here somewhere. Okay. Practice round over. Now we play for real. Maybe. Depending on my performance. Don't look at that for too long. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I shot you once. Rank 6. That's all that really matters. Is ranking up and getting cases. Now, I want to say I can... Mega health boost. Tier 1. I'm hesitant to import just one of these things. Let's see, weapon boost. Drag it here. Okay, so you've got one of these crafters that has infinite uses, and then I think I purchased these other ones. Could be wrong. Nevertheless, let's get this crate open and then get right back into it. On my way. Excellent. Well, the rank up case did well. This we've got some time on. Alright. The only thing I've actually gone through and earned is the shotgun. It felt like a level up when I got it, so I'm just gonna say that last round was completely my fault. More from the dev team. Alright. Be sure to send your absolute worst. That's the only way I can look good. Free for all deathmatch. Okay. Alright. Extra health, please. No one's around. Chances are I've played with members of the team already if I've been playing the beta, right? I mean, I would say there's a good chance. I haven't been paying attention to names, though, so that's my bad. First place. Yeah, well, I've I've got last place locked down on that leaderboard right now. But with enough focus, we can change that. Excellent. To regain all our health. No fun. Alright. We can do this. Moves through. Nothing in that chest. I don't think. No. Somewhere in here I'm gonna be missing something. Come on. Up onto the building. Yes. I will be the vulture. Unless they run away, then I will not play the vulture. Okay, never mind. The element of surprise. I would hope you're active in the game. If you were active in any game, it should probably be this one. Well, you can't be spending too much time fixing bugs, because I mean, you have to find one. I have looked. Did I not get credit for that kill? No, did not. Good lord, 7-0. Patched up and ready to go. I need practice. Tips and tricks, please. Probably put something between me and the other player. No, they got the health. It takes away all my hard work. Alright. I got the best of that exchange, but I'm not sure if I deserved it. Nope. Yeah, I see the extra health. You think I'm just gonna... It's funny. Nope. Not gonna dive into that scenario. I need... Okay, now we've got the health boost. Now come and get it. Okay. This is what we call a learning process. Look at these boosters! I am wearing nothing. I'm the only one in this match wearing nothing. Okay, almost. Yeah, I should have something. Yeah, I ran away. Would you not run away in that scenario? I had 2/3 of your health and you were in first. So, there's that. Okay, so I can collect that, but... This is probably something else that I should be dealing with. I don't really want the speed boost. I go fast enough already. Effects. Speed boost. I can't make a whole lot yet. I don't have too many things. Well, how I want to play is I want to not die. So the not die booster is what I'm looking for, personally. Alright, we'll see what we can do with this. And then I should probably refine something. Certainly I can use some carbon fiber and steel. Could do that. Carbon fiber here. That's a good use of money. Back to the game where I'm gonna die. Can't just go in naked like that, you know? I would say it puts you at a sizable best player. Great. Fantastic. I hesitate to join the warm-up game, except that I could certainly use the practice. Skill at this point, of which I have little. Man, okay.
Never surrender.
Methinks my strategy is a little off. Okay. Oh, I like when you activate a sensor and it shows you that you are severely outnumbered. Don't all attack me. Come on.
Never surrender.
I have been in first place on matches before. I have the screenshot to prove it somewhere. I played until I got that screenshot before I made the review, because who would... Good lord. I got a fully charged shot. No, that's... Yeah, I wonder who that best player is. I'm gonna take a wild guess. I see a lot of haste and rushing. You know? Yeah, I could have special ammo too if I could find it. Evade, evade. Evade harder. Oh man. I'm not getting nearly any shots in. Alright, fine. Horrifying. Jump up. You had a chance. Okay, I can't say that wasn't kind of close. Merciless slaughter so far, so it's all right. It's so early here. I would argue that I'm less caffeinated than anyone else. Nope. Going very well so far. I don't suppose you have any small children you could invite to play that might be less skilled. Perhaps their fingers couldn't reach the buttons as easily. You wait, I'm gonna rank in that top three soon. There's a lot of equipment floating around. See if mine is done cooking. Yeah, okay. No, I'm sure it's fun. To be honest, most of the people I lose to are probably children as well. Okay, so that's done. That's done. I like that the crafting takes about one match. That's kind of nice. Okay, loadout. Thinking. Quick special attack. Okay, I'm gonna try this weapon. And oops. Which one will I choose? Weapon boost or weapon boost? Let's stack these. Oh, wait. That's alright. Yes, I would like to confirm those changes. Should probably craft something other than a weapons boost. Drag that. I'll take that too, I think. Oh, this one has 5 uses. What else can we cook? We can make... What are we short on here? I need more plastic. I can make plastic! Perhaps not. Need money. Something with haste. Ah! Just missed that opportunity. That's okay. Oh, so this game is in progress? I didn't see the warm-up. I got a kill. It took forever. Evade.
Never surrender.
Haste and health. Alright, well, I'm all for alliteration. Okay, I'm gonna take a guess. Is Falcon Shield the top player? Or is he even on the dev team? He might not even be on the team. But I saw a very good kill-death ratio.
Your death will not
be. Evade! Run away! Never done the kill and be killed situation. 11-0. Okay. Let me say that again. 11-0. He seems to be close to the top player now. No, don't hit the wall. Oh man, what a waste. What an absolute waste. Yeah. Yeah, I almost have a chance. No. Oh, okay. Alright, fine. I feel like he knew exactly where that health boost was. I feel like he knew it. Alright, I got my health. Bring it on. Oh, I almost got another kill. Wait. Let's get the match results. I'm on the board. Yeah, that's right. I'm right next to you. Watch your back. With my one upgrade. Okay, I'm gonna say something. It would be kind of cool if I could tap on Falcon Shields, like in case I don't recognize what his boosts are right away. It would be kind of cool if I could touch the boosters that he's using and the equipment that he's using, and just have the title pop up. Because then I can go and like search for it on my own. As of now, I know that I can go and find scope, like a chest plate, and then the letter R, and then the fist. So I know what I can look for there. But that would be interesting. But that said, I bet I can go into the equipment room here and find it. Second place bonus. Rank 7's good. It's not 90 something, but it's 7. Alright, let's see what we can do crafting wise. This is done. Let's see. Health, mega health, speed boost. It'd be nice to be able to craft equipment, but. I need plastics. So we're gonna do that. I don't mind if it takes 5 minutes. Alright, back in it. Yeah, second place. I think this weapon works a little bit better for me. Somehow. I'm not sure why. It went the other way when I first unlocked that shotgun. I completely went the other way. I felt that I had been wasting my life up to that moment, and the shotgun was the only way I was going to be able to place. Fine. I'm done with you. Let's see here. No! Come on. It's alright. Now we play for keeps. Ah, communication coordinator. That's kinda cool. You're evading literally everything. That's cool. I love shooting at air. It is not an option. Up the stairs. I mean, I've done that too, right? Just try to evade every time they try to pull off a charge shot. Just gonna go with straight up tapping speed. Okay, good. I require special ammo, please. Alright. Where is everyone? Oh, everyone is over here. Perfect. Come on. I know you're here. Oh, there's so many people. That was scary. No time to rest, soldier. And slowly stalking. Nope. Ha ha! Where'd you go? Oh, that's hardly fair. Completely disappeared. I still have more health than you. Yes. Alright. Hashtag vindication. Like this. Come back. Come back. Oh, I can evade too. Yeah, alright. Now. Now, as they say, we're talking. Very angry. Very angry at this wall. Okay, alright.
Matched up and ready to go.
Vulture. So many walls in this map. I mean, it's good when it works in your favor. Oh, I'm not gonna get another kill in 2 seconds. Ah! I felt pretty good about that, but I'm gonna say I was middle of the road. Middle of the pack. Oops. Falcon shield. Alright, fine. Oh, who's this over here? Ah, oh, close. Close! Yeah, got plastics. The sensor, I feel like, is important. I think I'm gonna be able to make a scope with that later on. Maybe. Alright. Just gonna check Mob Crush, because I think I'm streaming to that too. Actually, I'm not. Well, that's for the best, honestly, because I haven't actually gone and created anything on Mob Crush. Alright, so I can open this one up now, and the other ones I've got some time on. One question I have is, there are two crates in here that have a couple hours left. I'm assuming that these are hours in the game, but they may not be. They may just be hours. As in, close the app, go about my day for 3 hours and 52 minutes, come back and open. I'm not sure. Someone may be able to tell me. Alright, now, health boost. That's good. I have crafted plastic. I still need... Wow! I need a lot for boots. Okay, so this smart armor, I might be on my way to. I've got the textiles for it, I just need a lot more plastic. Like, a lot more plastic. As in, craft all the plastics. Oh, I don't have enough to make another one. That's a pity. Okay, well, we'll make some steel for now. And then I should really do something else, I think. God, I'm so close. Make some fibers. Okay. I like the connotation here between eating more fiber and being healthy. Oh, really? Oh, man. I could do in-app purchases for free as a tester. Oh, man. Coming soon. Buy all the things. I have more health than you. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Ah, it was warm up. Sometimes I get into it and I forget that it's the warm up. I did not know about that in-app purchases thing. Nope, change. Come on. boosters all over the place. I didn't even get credit for that. Didn't even get credit. That's fine. Made a lot of enemies, clearly. Let's get to hell. Alright. Come on. The chest will not save you. The roof will not save you. Someone else being right next to you might save you. Okay. Horrifying. Okay. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Duh, oh, that's my mistake. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna run. There's no shame in running away. None. Zero shame. I'm just looking for help. Once I get a health boost, I'm back on track. Okay. Now we can have our conversation. What were you saying again? Ah, that's what I thought you said. Watch me get cocky and then get last place. Did I get a kill? No, I did not. Did not. Boy, Honey Badger's got it going on. We're gonna avoid him. It's good to keep an eye on that leaderboard, because then you know who to run from. A lesson I did not learn very well at first. Alright, come on. Yeah, I recognize this name, so I don't think. No, I didn't even get credit. Poached! So many poached kills. Give me that. Give me that. Are you ready? Well, okay. Well, he ran away, so I guess he wasn't ready. Didn't even get to unleash the special ammo. And I only have 5 seconds. I'm not going to be able to track anyone down. I also can't die in 5 seconds, so there's that. Alright, that didn't feel good. That match did not feel so hot, but we will see. Yeah. That's a familiar lineup of winners. And now, sixth. Okay, well. That's just horrifying. But we're gonna press on. Good rewards, good rewards. Alright. Booster depleted. Oh well. Well, it says booster depleted. Okay, so there's the... I'm not sure what the lock on the upper left means here. And I'm not sure... I guess that 2 means how many times I can use it still. Alright. Insufficient materials. Let's collect all this. Okay. Now... can we make anything very cool? We can import that. Alright. Now as far as the store goes, just gonna make sure this isn't some cruel trick. Oh, nope, not doing that. Not doing that. Might come back for that. Alright. Where's the loadout? If I remove it, the charge is... oh, okay, okay. So it's locked in once you've used it once, perhaps. Alright. Haste is good. We don't have any equipment available. I'd really like some equipment. It's alright, we just have to work for it. The costs are pretty high. It takes a decent amount of materials, but it's just a matter of time. It's just a matter of time. We'll get there. Alright. Now let me know. Okay, I like this map. Play along. Enemy tracking. Oh, everyone's way far away. Come on. Oh, I'm not gonna win. I'm not gonna beat this. Nope. Nope. This is a no-win scenario. This is a zero chance of win. Scenario. Okay, now we're playing. Oh, cool. First person I see. Nope. I will immediately run. Stop. I wanted to run. Dodge the special ammo. Hasn't really sunk in yet that I'm using my charged shot on people who programmed how long the charged shots take. Not gonna say that's an unfair advantage, but it's an advantage. I would say it's an advantage for sure. Stop. Stop. Must we go through this? Must we? Okay. Just immediately put out of my misery. Everyone, where'd you go? Using all my evasion through the campfire. Nope. There we go. I think I targeted the wrong person. 0-3, man. Dev hack. Not cool. It's okay. Once this goes public, I'll be beating people left and right. I feel like this is the training ground I need. Where are these people? Come on. Come on. Don't run. Don't run. Yes. Excellent. Where is everyone? I have a charged shot waiting. I can't tell exactly when I've picked up a target, so... Okay. I believe I totally wasted that, which is excellent. Nope, give me that health. Ah! Horrifying! Horrifying! 1-4. Don't look at the ratio, just press on. Don't look at the ratio. Okay, hop over this gap here. I see a lot of haste coming out of this guy. Oh, good. He couldn't completely demolish me. Okay, nobody look at the map. If there was a way for me to just bypass the map results, I would take advantage of that. Ugh. And this guy's just got one... Okay, I'm not sure what the gas mask is. So, craftable booster is probably in yellow and No. Maybe yellow and green refer to their rarity or tier. I'm not sure. Teaming up on Honey Badger sounds like a fantastic idea. Absolutely fantastic. No one's been teaming up on me. That's what I appreciate. Okay, let's get... let's get Cartographer made. Let's get... ah, we're short. We're short on carbon. Wait, what? Are we short on carbon? Look for the health boost. Got that. Sulfur I don't have. So this I've got... oh, I don't have enough money. Just a matter of money. Oh, never mind then. Guess I am being teamed up on. It makes for entertainment. Every weapon has a special attack. Almost feels like a shot at me. Like the game is saying, you know, if you just use your special attack more, you wouldn't be so horrifyingly bad at this game. Come on. No, I love it when two people are attacking me at the same time. I really gotta run over here. I need to take care of this person. Please let me just get the kill. I earned that kill. Why? Okay. Come on. They're everywhere. And yet I do not see them. Health is mine. Come on. Come on. Yeah. No one poached my kill. That's what I like. Can I get three? Can I get three? I got three! I've never seen killing spree on this screen before. I shouldn't have admitted that. I shouldn't have admitted that. I didn't know there was a killing spree in this game. Just kidding, I get one every single match. Aw, I have two special ammos. Let me use one on you. Come on, just one. There we go. Okay, no, you I don't want to deal with. No, I don't want to deal with you. No. Yeah, I knew how that was going to go. Oh, 42 seconds. Can I retain third place? I didn't get the same match. Lucky me. Come on. I will shoot through the wall. No, I need to get this boost so badly. Ah, I can't get up there. Get. Okay. One there. I like that the bonus doesn't last all that long. I would feel bad if it did. Oh, I was so close. Oh, did I get credit for it? I might have gotten credit for it. I might have gotten credit for that last kill. Oh, yes. I got credit for the last kill, and that put me over top, 809 to 808. Whew. Okay. And I'm between two rank 15s. I'm not bragging. Oh, the caffeine is taking hold. Alright. Okay, so when you say you didn't get into the same match, is this going to always be a matter of happenstance if you get into a match with someone you know, or is it going to be a situation where you can have friends through Game Center or Facebook or something that can ensure that you get into the same matches together. Maybe that's like a road, like on the roadmap thing, but I'm just kind of curious at this point. So it's just a matter of timing. Okay. It makes sense. Yeah, it's fine, because most of the people, like, if I were to say, I want to make sure I play with you, most of the people in that scenario would beat me to an absolute pulp at this game. So, that's okay. I could just claim, well, you know what, I wanted to play with you, but it didn't happen. You know, it's all just a matter of timing. I guess I'll just have to be over here in the small pond. Yeah, the coffee is finally... Yeah, they do enjoy winning over friends the most. That's true. And I would too, if it were a possibility. The second I came in here, I was getting shot. Man. It's alright, the warm-up round was short. Short and sweet. Now we play for real. Well, I knew who it was because I instinctively hit the evade button. Let's play a game called Runaway. Okay. Where are you? Aha! Gotcha. Gotcha this time. Ice. No. Yes. I actually got a good kill on that. Need help badly. What's going to be nice is because there's not, you know, this is a good thing. There's not an abundance of maps. I'm going to get to the point, hopefully soon, where I know where things are going to spawn. Hopefully. And honestly, I should be rewarded for that, right? Like...
Your death will not come on, come on. Be in vain.
Ugh! Coming after you. This is, it's gonna be good.
Time to rest, soldier.
I say that now, I've already run once. Okay.
No time to rest, soldier.
Enter player 3 out of nowhere. Come on. I cannot lose to you. Don't take my kill. Lotus. Not cool. We were teaming up on others. This is hardly fair. Oh my goodness. Okay, everyone's over here. Let's get to it. Oh, was I even on the board? Is what the question is. I was gunning for second at some point, but... Yes! Ugh. Third place feels so much worse than it used to. Okay, so this guy in first is using a shotgun. He's got boots, a chest plate, haste, which I've got, and I think that's mega health boost on the left. got some credits. Rank up.
Yes.
You get a crate for that, don't you? Yes, you do. Now, I claimed the crate, but now I must open the crate. I would have, I swear. I swear, given the opportunity and everything falling into place exactly how I wanted it, I would have killed you. Synthetics, boosters, insufficient materials. I have to eat more fiber. This game is giving me life lessons. Fiber. I still need the raw stuff. And smart armor, I need just an absolute ton of plastic. Well, I'll get there. Let's make one of these for now. Alright, let's jump in. It's in line. And Mercury's in retrograde, and speaking of celestial events, I don't think you can see the eclipse very well in Sweden. We got lucky here. North America gets a view for the first time in like 40 years. No! No, not you! I don't know who to shoot at anymore. That health boost will not save you! Okay. Very nice. Alright. We'll play one more. That's fine. Yeah, I was trying to run away, to be fair. But I got caught against the fence. What do we got? Come back around the corner. I really should have used that health boost. I did not see it there. No fun. Evasion is key. Oh man, I'm terrible. I should know better than to go up against this guy. He's already got 1,000 points. Match isn't even half over. That's my fault. For not recognizing. I could have taken that kill, but I didn't. Because that's just bad sportsmanship. Hey, where are you running off to? You're probably gonna kill me and you're running away. Oh, never mind, just kidding. Just kidding. Give me that ammo. I'm gonna need it. Ah, just jump out of the way, why don't you? Yeah, well, you should see what I did to that building? It was meant for you, but it hit the building. Jump up here. Well, I've got the health boost. No one to use it on. I should have gone for the one with less health, but that's alright.
I don't think so.
Come on. No, because I know who Honey Badger's gonna target. Stop! Go away! Go away! No. Now that I'm already dead, You know, poaching is illegal. Well, I wanted credit for that, but fine. 1,200 points, that's not nearly enough to win this. Not nearly. Oh my goodness. Oh, a mere 1,000 point difference. That's all it was. Be nice to buildings and walls. Well, and I was very upset at that wall. Had that wall been a player, it would have been ranked last. Yes, thank you for playing.